the implantation of blockchain technology into robotic intelligence. As it became known from the TV channel CNBC, the American company Hanson Robotics will be engaged in the project. One of the brainchild of which is the humanoid robot Sophia. Company member Ben Herzel said, "At Hanson Robotics, we created a cloud infrastructure for robotic intelligence, but now we want to move to the next level by launching a new project called SingularityNET that integrates artificial intelligence and blockchain technology. At the new cloud trading platform, developers of artificial intelligence will be able to post their ideas on improving old or creating new robots. All this will be done through a smart contract.